it's time for more hardcore Terraria. Continuing the preparation for hard mode. Alright. I'm gonna make a couple of adjustments to the farm I just made last time. Close it off. Let's turn this off. I'm gonna do what I was gonna do. Just fix it. Alright, so. I mean, it works, it's just... Oh yeah, I need to get the grand design out. Hang on. Oh, I need to make something else, hold on. Forgot about the rod. Actuation rod. All right. I'll get there eventually. So what we want. We want to do this. I'm just gonna rework some areas. It's gonna be quick. I'll be okay. Wires. Should hopefully be high enough. Making a pit. Okay. These outlines are so annoying. How does that appear in solid stone, honestly? Side of this. Okay. Grand design. to... Okay, change to that. Kind of funny, I'm going back to what I had originally. I guess I didn't realize the lava block spawns. That might be something they changed recently. Anyway, it's fine. Just got a minor adjustment. Actually, don't do that yet. Do something else. Nothing can crawl on the walls. part they do then it just falls down immediately. That's pretty much that. Cool. This is all I wanted. Some of the stuff, because I don't need it. Alright. Oh, another black lens, cool. Okay. button. Mermaid. Not that. Okay. The other thing I need to do, I need to find a spot that's viable for spawning spider armor. There was a big spot here. Just getting down there is kind of going to be annoying. This one doesn't seem like a bad choice. It just depends how big it is. Oh, there's also here. Probably too risky. This is close to a corruption biome, and that's what I'm worried about. This one might be the safest bet, to be honest. Gonna be expensive, but like I kind of need it. I need a really long cable run here. From here. I can also utilize this to kind of get to the chest as well. Yeah, I forgot to buy the teleporters. Okay, hang on. Going to be the unsafe one. Do I have to go out of my way to get to it? Then I don't forget. Okay. I need to go buy switches. I think I kind of got the wiring on this wrong. Hold on. It's fine, it's easy enough to fix. To do, you run the green wire across as well. Together. Guess we see how we go. Make this a stopping point. I need to see where I'm going. Where the desert chest is from here. That's the snow one. Over there, okay. Got it. Oh, there was spikes still there. That's too here. Oh, they both go there currently. Okay, I need to change the wiring. It's fine. We need to make blue. Okay, so we stop that. Stop blue. There we go. Okay. And now we continue blue. Okay, it's down here. Actually, kind of works out because I got my farming spot here. Okay, so the thing I need to do is I need to get rid of. Hit me. I need to get in here and see what it looks like. Yeah, this is a spot. Okay. I just need to funnel them. And just make sure that nothing can spawn here. Oh, there's a chest here. Guess that's convenient. Okay, back to this. Ah, stop, shield. See, that's what I'm worried about, that they're gonna hang out there. I need to make sure that I, like, seal that off completely. Possible for them to come down here as well. I'm gonna be removing walls. Alright, I mean, that should do for now. Put the teleporter. Got a way forward and a way back. This can now be as safe as I want it to be. Uh-huh. Okay, let's put this here. I don't want any walls. Yeah, look at this. They're climbing on those walls. These need to go. No cables allowed. This is a good farming spot. I just need to build this in. I don't want any potentials. spawn points. Kind of annoying it's spawning there, but whatever. Fine. Clear that away. One sec. Oh, what? It teleported him. Why would you do that? Go home eventually. Thank you. Okay. Make sure this works. Hey, as long as that's set up, I don't care. Alright, I mean, he'll find his way home, I'm sure. Another thing done. Kind of negates everything. Okay, we got more engineering things to do. We need... I think it's three. I can't remember. But then that... Let's go with the more obvious one. I think 1 second works. Like, I think 3 second time is the best I can do. Okay. Jungle surface. Make a teleporter to go to the fishing spot as well. Oh! Well, that's nice. Really nice. Alright, cool. I can set up fishing spots anywhere now. Pumpkin farm. Four teleporters and more wire. Okay. Remember. Hang on. Don't really have any room. Okay. Well, this one's gonna go to the fishing spot. Now, the next thing. I need 2 more switches. This next one's annoying, but I'm gonna do it. Okay, we're going yellow. The wire distance, damn it. Okay, noted. It's probably closer to go from the desert pylon, now that I think about it. Even though it does make more sense here, I'll do it from the desert pylon. It'll save me a run of wire. Thank you. This is such a large convenience, it's not funny. I don't have the, available cabling. Yep. Sure is a lot of money. How far down did it get? It almost made it. Oh. Stopped here. That wasn't too bad. Oh, you can't run it here. It outright bans it. That's fine. I'll piss off. What's wrong? And not hook it up the other end? Hang on. Interesting. Probably be collecting the worm food. Or the rotten chuck to make the worm food. Alright, worry about that in a minute. Be why. Alright, this should work now. There we go. Now the next task, Plantera slash hot fruit farm. Okay. Life fruit, not hot fruit. Need to go get. Oh no, I got one more thing. We're fine. I'm pretty sure it doesn't have to be that deep. Let me verify this. I'll pause for a sec. I just want to see if it's underground or caverns. I'm pretty sure it's just underground. Okay. Yeah, so it's just underground. Just making sure I'm not going too far in. But, you know, this arena has to be big. It's gonna take me a while. I guess I kind of have to pick an entry point and a depth. How does that look? Probably not. I mean, it's hard to say. Alright. I'm doing it here because it's more likely that this will be safe. Body of water following me the whole way down. Let's see if I can drain it out here. Drain. There we go. Alright, here we go. I could do this after hard mode starts, but I don't know, that's just... The jungle is a scary place in hard mode. Has to keep going for a while. I want to make a straight line that I bomb effectively. Oh wow, my slime amount is so much higher now. Oh. How wide is that? I mean, I'm thinking till this edge here. That's set up. As long as I can bomb from a safe distance, that's the idea. This is probably not safe yet. Just want to hang off the ceiling and just drop bombs. Might be a while before I can start dropping dynamite. We have to shave off one more layer of three, and then that should be enough distance so it doesn't hit me. I just shouldn't destroy all the walls. I'm worried I might end up with a situation where it doesn't register as a jungle biome anymore. Maybe I should just be patient. As annoying as it is, it's kind of like a better safe than sorry situation. No, this is gonna take an eternity. Still can't believe I didn't find the chisel in the desert. We've gone a long way here. I just realized something. I should probably make a teleport from base to desert just in case desert gets destroyed. And likewise to the ice biome, because I need to set up something there. And I'm not completely locked out and have to try and force my way in there like I did at the start with the struggle. That might be a smart idea. Just as a little bit of a failsafe. Just not leaving it up to error. I don't want to explore the jungle or do this later with Arapaima and all that stuff. Like, I know this is a bit slow, but you know, there's also spiders to deal with. But much rather have like a clean area already to go. Probably go do the fishing quests. I'll take a break every now and then. So I do need to get the fish. Oh, and you know what? This is nice because I can just do this now. Ugh, that's awesome. What lurks below? It's a painting. Kind of inadvertently decorating. Alright, that was a nice break. Back to the grind. The other thing I like doing in this is setting up a teleporter that teleports me somewhere to the right where the nurse is waiting, or to the left in this case. Then that way, if there's an emergency situation, you teleport away, you're still in the jungle, You heal, and then you teleport back. Like, dire circumstances, but it's a safety net. There are a couple of fights that I think I'm going to have to practice in, what do you call it, non-hardcore first. Fish run being one of them. And I guess the Empress, if I want to do the Empress, which I kind of do. But with that, I'd have to be, I'd have to get to the point where, I feel confident that I can beat her like 3 times in a row without messing up, and that's when I'll fight her. Oh man. I mean, recently I did a playthrough of Hollow Knight and did the difficult pantheons, and I was getting to the point where like I was not taking any hits at all. You practice something enough times, you do get to that point. Or it's just muscle memory. There is a bit of luck involved, but I should be okay. My plan is the moment hard mode starts, I need to go get the spider armor. And then that should be enough to carry me for a little while. I gotta chop a bunch of trees down as well. Need to start laying out platforms. Probably made things worse. away. All right. I just want to give myself the best opportunity to finish this. Okay. And there's plenty of places, I think. Give me a minute. I just want normal trees. Oh, because there's water here. We'll fix that. There we go. Like a couple thousand to get through this. Yeah. Alright, just making sure I stay on top of it, because I don't want to run out of wood. There's going to be plenty of arenas to make. I mean, I guess I could use stone, but eh. Trees while they're on them. Oh, this is the edge of the world. Alright, then we go home. I think I put my mirror. Back in here somewhere. I have no idea where it went.
I have one!
I just don't know where it is. It should have stacked the accessories. Oh yeah, there it is. Yeah. Okay, where was I? To be a bit wide, I will see. I don't know if I'll finish this in one sitting. I'm trying to pace myself. And I'd say I got some important things done. Further. I'll look at it later. Every now and then I have to lay out one of these. I'll just eat the apple. probably collect the ore as well. Like, iron ore is valuable. You know what? Just remembered. I can't remember how it works, but like, there's the torch god thing. I think it's, you need to place like a specific number of torches in an area, so I need to be careful not to go over that limit. Though, there are benefits to doing that. I have to look up the cheese strategy. I'm pretty sure it's just using a rope when you go up and down. You just have to be careful. On hardcore, it's like, yeah, it's ballsy, but I feel like I could do it. I just need to set it up correctly. These platforms can be wider apart because by the time I get here, then I'll have wings. Thing about this is there's just gonna be no problem with gel anymore. That wasn't so bad. I mean, the other thing is money. It's giving me money. Passive income. And gel. I never have to worry about gel again. Oh, it's time for fishing camp. Take a fishing break. Skylights and surface. Alright, surface it is. I'm surprised it hasn't gone to Tundra. Bottomless water bucket. All right, well. Sure thing. Oh crap, it auto stacks. We don't want that. Okay. money. Alright, back door. Shave off a few more layers before I'll put another row of platforms down. This gap's probably enough. Let me just put this here so I don't forget. There we go. It is too. Apparently it's a material. What do I make of a whoopee cushion? I guess we'll see. This is gonna take the longest. But after that, I mean, kinda downhill. I do need to do a simple farm in the snow biome. Thank you. money. Not to use torches, but I'm worried about this torch god thing. I think it's 100, but it's been a while. Do I want to die to that sort of thing? Not really, so let's just play it safe. One torch every now and then. Jeez, man, I didn't notice the time. A lot of time's already passed. I do have to go do something, but I might pause the VOD so then, you know, I'll just pick it up and continue it when I leave. Or when I come back, sorry, when I leave. Jeez. That way, I'm not doing this across two VODs, and it's like one VOD. If you want to skip this, you can. I wouldn't be surprised if a lot of people skip this. I mean, I get it. It's part of the experience, but sometimes when I'm doing something repetitive, man. But no, this, you're gonna get everything. You get to see everything I did. No doubts. torch. I got a free mining potion, nice. Okay, let me lay some platforms. I'll stop it. That bat just appeared underneath me magically, filled with darkness. I forget that they can latch themselves onto the platforms. Keep going until the next fishing quest is up. Stuck. Alright. Fishing time. I'm just gonna clip this layer out. Alright, let's go back for a minute. Pot in a jar. Alright. Wait, what was that other one? The fart cart? Go on the toilet. Eh, I guess. Okay. Ocean. Easy one. Understatement. It was easy. Golden bug net. I thought they made it so once you got a reward once, that it was unlikely that you would get it again. Unless I'm wrong. I could be wrong. Alright, well, I got some things to do. So I'm gonna pause the VOD here, but I'll come back to it. And then we can continue. The jungle. It'll be instantaneous, but yeah, I need to do some things. And then I'll come back. Okay. Can now resume what I was doing. Which is tunneling. I mean, I reckon I can put one here. Ow. So much for continuing. Lifeform analyzer. Potion. All right. Not even halfway. As much as I didn't want to split this over two sessions, it might be the case. We'll see. Thank you. guess I got some more to dig here. Yeah, get the gold. I want the gold. I mean, this does seem to give money as well. Just earning as I go. Just keep digging here, just till it gets to the same level. Holy crap, bats! forgot. I mean, I'll take the money. $850. That many. Gel? I think that's pink gel. Yep. Good thing I have a bunch of antlion parts. I can replace all these potions I use. surprised there haven't been many hornets. More slimes than anything else. Should have started building this sooner. Would have. Those times where I was like desperate for gel. Had some. Just thinking, like, I don't really need the ores to spawn in hard mode. I could get what I want out of fishing pretty easily. Then I won't have to risk, like, spawning a block somewhere that'll mess things up. Because you don't have to do that. It's just if you want some of the other things that appear. It is possible to get it without it. Get it. Target it. Oh. Alright, well, this is basically level now. Gonna do another collection run. It's the pink slime that appears multiple times. There it is again. Doing it. Another line done. I'm being loose in my measurements here. It's a new day. Let's go do this. Another ocean. Oh, it's a Reaver Shark. Well. I remember what that used to be good. Not so much anymore. Thank you. Lion snap. Okay. Yeah, I mean, on the one hand, I don't want this to go to, like, multiple VODs, but on the other hand, I don't want it to be, like, one long VOD of me just doing jungle things as well. So, I don't know. What is going on? Where is the clownfish? There it is. Interest in the Reaver Shark. It's like multiple pickaxes already are better than it. Do one more line of it, and then I think I'll split it. This doesn't become like 4 hours of me doing this. But yeah, I mean the progress to hard mode's always slow. I mean I could go straight into it, but you know that's not a good idea. Not in hardcore. If this was normal, yeah, I wouldn't have to do this. You can get away with not doing it. It'll be a struggle, but you'll be fine. Hardcore? Nope. There's only one chance, so I'm making it the best chance possible. this wasn't such a dangerous biome, I'd be tempted to just hang out here. I wonder how many more pinkies have died. They seem to be spawning a lot here, I don't know why. Let's see. Doesn't seem to be that much money this time. Okay, well that's a sign of a pinky. Sign of another one, I think. Has to be. Mind you, I guess the pink gel wasn't far. Ugh. I guess I should wrap it up, huh? I want this. It's just harder to see. totally done with this row. I mean, outside of this, the other thing I gotta work on, which I'm not sure if, I mean, okay, the way I defeat the Moon Lord, assuming I get up to that point, is I have a Sky Rail. I kind of avoid him that way. But, I guess it depends what path I go, because if I have Empress wings, then I don't have to do that. I can just fly infinitely, which works. Just, I guess I have to practice that fight. I'd be rusty at it, so, you know. I'd want to practice it. The other fights I've done enough times that I'm confident with it, but Empress, yeah, not so much. Okay. Just take these platforms across and I'll do the fishing thing. This should go across with no interruptions. I'm just eyeballing the distance. Oops. Alright, sure. There we go. Collect. This. Oops. Doesn't matter too much. all this harvesting to do. Harvesting, I guess. Now these are ready. I don't have that much blink root. You would think I would have had more. Yeah, I mean, enough for now, but. Again with the ocean. Alright. Done. Ah, yes. That's a big deal. That is a really big deal. No more lion snaps. I'm so happy. Okay, I need to go here. Important. That when I'm fishing, I'm defended. Okay, awesome. I'm content with that. Alright, I mean, it's not done. Half, just under halfway. I'm gonna see if, like, using bombs matters, but, you know, I do want this whole area to be the arena. And then, you know, I'm gonna set up a farm along the side here for life fruits and bulbs. And then I'll make like a safety spot somewhere here. Then that way if things go south, I teleport to it. So yeah, I'll figure it out. Other than that, everything's looking all right. I mean, there's a few other fishing spots I haven't set up yet. You know, I could set up some farming area down here. I'll think about it. The more prep work I do, the easier it is on me when hard mode does start. But I think some of the minimum stuff is done. I'll probably finish this elevator off as well, just so then this segment's split off and nothing bad can happen. I might do the same. Just have more world segments, you know? So then if corruption happens, it's controlled. Anyway, hope you enjoyed all this prep work. I know it might not be the most exciting thing to watch, but hey, It's there. The big one is this. This is the important one. And, you know, we have strategic teleports, so I have a farm for the desert key. And yeah, I can get around the map pretty easily without risking my life too much, and that's the important thing in hard mode. So I think next time I'll start by, just doing a quick snow farm thing, and it's pretty easy to do. Just flatten this out straight, and just have a way to teleport to it. So then I can potentially get, the frost... I forgot the golems, basically. So we'll do that. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you want to subscribe or like the video, it does help the channel out a lot. Or you can also watch me play other things by clicking any of those videos that pop up at the end. So yeah, thanks to those that do that. Really appreciate it. And I'll see you next time.